Understanding the Manupatra feature cited in para. When you found one judgment on Manupatra relevant to your search, it further assists you by identifying similar and relevant judgments through the cited in para feature. When you open a judgment on Manupatra, you can find the cited in para icon here. Once you click on it, a list like this appears. Now, in this list, all the judgments have been listed where this particular judgment in question has been referred to or followed. If you click on this plus icon, the judgment takes you to the exact paragraph where it has been referred, and you can directly see, and if you find it helpful, you can use it in your drafts or your research. The cited in para feature helps by finding the cases where the current case has been referred to or followed, and also gives you the paragraph where it has been cited. You don't have to open every judgment and search for the paragraph. You can open it only if you read the excerpt and find it helpful. Since the list is displayed in chronological order, you can find the most recent judgment on the topic and quote the best authorities. When drafting also, you can directly copy paste the paragraph from cited in para itself and draft. We hope you enjoyed watching this video. And if you have any queries, you can contact us at contact@manupatra.com. Thank you.